Wakey, wakey, everyone. It's another fabulous day in Wellington Wells. The weather is only slightly rainy with streaks of lovely sunshine.
Hey, everybody, welcome back to We Happy Few. We have a couple of things. We're actually working on a lot of different ways of getting out of here right now. There's two possible ways to get out or off of this island, but we also have a couple of other encounters that we've run into that we can try and handle. Now, there's two situations where we can use this new thing that we just made. We had created a pump repair kit, and we can use that for this secondary encounter if we want to, which will get us access to another water pump, but truthfully, I don't think we need that. The more important thing would be to try and use it at the bridge, but then we have to find a pipe valve as well, so kind of depends. There's still a lot that we can explore here, as you can tell. The bridge is actually off this way. This is where the pump thing is. So that's kind of mixed up. But we still have this area off here to explore, and I think we should probably do that. So let's head out. We'll take care of our thirst issue here. And we're good to go. Okay, so we're gonna head down. We're gonna grab a street. Not this one. We're gonna head down here, I think. And we'll investigate this kind of quadrant. Hopefully we find everything we need. The other option is to use a power cell, of which we have empty ones. I don't know that we have any on us. I think we stored them all. But if we can find a way to fill one, or if we find a full power cell, then that would be fantastic. I'm gonna go right down to the end and then I'll turn right and kind of loop around. But we're basically just looking for any houses that we could scavenge.
I've just lost my way, Constable. I don't actually live out here.
No, yeah. Do you want a bandage? Maybe I can make you one. I actually can't because we don't have alcohol. I would help you. But I just can't at the moment.
We meet again.
Roast beef. Beef Wellington.
Roast beef. Beef Wellington. I love when they just go on their little tangents. You're never quite sure what they're doing. Okay, we might have one down here. Looks lit. Very nice. Okay.
I'm late for a very important date.
Things fall apart.
We've got a little bit of a trap here, which I'm going to try and avoid. Is there anybody that can see us? I don't even know what we just grabbed. It was so quick. Oh, hello. No, I'm not being suspicious at all.
Why won't you go away?
She's a little suspicious. Understandable. Yeah, I'm just... Everything's cool.
I don't know you.
No, you don't, and you'll probably want to keep it that way. Now, we could try and get around here underneath, but let's take the clever way.
So very tired.
Now, I'm noticing when we want to search here, it's red. And I think what that means is that that would be considered stealing. And I say that because there may have been an update since I last recorded. And now we're seeing that because it certainly wasn't as blatant before. There were times when it would be red, but not always, so. This house is freaking packed with people. Okay, duct tape, pill bottle, joy, oh, empty power cell, syringe. Whole bunch of empty power cells, like left, right, and center.
I don't know you.
And we could take these guys down. It doesn't kill them.
Piss off.
Oh, he saw me.
No.
Come on. He was the only one. I'm sorry. I had to do it. I don't like to do it. And if I can avoid that at all costs, I will. But, you know. We did just grab healing balm. Let's go ahead and heal up a bit. Okay, things are looking much better. everybody be cool.
I don't believe we've had the pleasure.
Hello.
Uh-oh,
he doesn't like that. I'm thinking about taking her down, because sometimes there's stuff in the campfire, but I don't know that it's going to be that important. Especially with a house this big. One of the problems, though, is I'd like to get this book, the Lurker, and then we can grab whatever's here. I'm wondering, do I have anything that we could potentially throw? I have enhanced rock. I have regular rocks. I don't know if this is going to... Oh,
Dad,
they don't like that.
I've come home.
Okay.
Oh, don't you worry, dearie. Everything will be all right from now on.
Now they're just following
you
me.
You sit down and have a cup of tea. I'll just...
Oh, damn. Subtle. Very subtle. It's a good way of doing it. We're just... We're training them. Okay, now... I mean, this is a valid thing we could always do, is cause a little mayhem, run around, and then just... steal everything regardless. Okay, reduces visibility by 2%, which is minor. She's too depressed to care, but this house, consider it cleaned out. What did we get? Sometimes when I'm just grabbing things and I'm like in panic. Nothing. Oh, they're back. Generally, they're pretty easy to get away from, but sometimes if a few of them start to hit, you'll find yourself in a little bit of trouble, and they can take you down pretty quickly if they swarm you, so.
I don't know you.
No, you don't.
That's my house right there. You can see
he's still coming.
I just lost my way, Constable. I don't actually live out here.
This guy really wants a bandage. Like,
that's my house right there. You can
Howard,
see it from here.
Are you freaking serious? I don't care about your house. I don't have a bandage for you.
Just lost my way.
Creepy. Okay, how are we doing here? We're doing good. We're going to clear out this quadrant. And then hopefully find a way to get a power cell or the pump valve. We need both. But one. We need one of them at least. Okay, here we go. We should be okay. Are you serious? We are not being very stealthy here at all today. At all. That's very unlike us. Okay. Okay.
Down, you tourists. Fire.
Yeah, I'm tired because I've been sprinting the whole time. Okay,
so
let's make
out
a note here of this house. We'll come back to it. Liebchen was added to your journal? Oh, I'm gonna have to read that. Hold on. Okay, everybody just chill out. Okay, Liebe Marta, I must write you, even if I no longer know if you are alive or even if I am. We live in a world of absurdity, and the most absurd is that we are apart. I wish I had not been a coward and I had joined you on the last train. It seems I am one coward after another. I don't even know what you loved in me. I wish to God we'll meet in the afterlife. Until then, my sweet, my dove, I am ever your love. Do you ever see my son? Is he well? Why am I asking? No one can send this letter to Germany.
I don't recall inviting.
That's kind of cryptic. Okay, we really gotta get these guys to relax and then go back in and thief everything. Can we all just be cool? I think we can. How are we doing for food? We've got a few things. We've got like rotten apples.
I don't feel well at all.
We're queasy, but could be
back
worse.
Off, you.
OK, Okay, metal bits, thank you. Well, sometimes I ask myself, I'm like, well, if they knew I was in their house stealing things before, why would they not just freak out as soon as they see me next time? But there's been a few references where we've kind of made comments about all looking the same. So I'm gonna go with that. That they just don't... can't tell the difference. Branch, torn suit, can't fit it, and that's okay. Okay. Gotta be really thorough in our searches, though, and like...
I'm calling the authorities!
You don't belong here!
Oh, see, now they're pissed.
What the bloody hell are you?
Okay, no, I'm
so
out.
Get
out. I'm out. We're cool, guys. Everything's fine. Okay, so we're finding quite a bit here. If I continue heading, I guess, north, we could clear out this area. We can kind of zigzag up and down. And then come around and install that valve.
So get out!
Bananas. Yes, bananas and porcupines. Very pointy porcupines.
Now we're getting dizzy like that because we ate that rotten apple, but we needed some satiation, so. Okay, maybe what I could do, let's see.
It's actually sort of pretty at night.
You could turn two regular rocks into a normal one, or into a enhanced rock, just to get some space here. And what else? There's probably some stuff, like, I don't need all these torches. I don't need all the extra canteens that we've picked up. I don't need the branch. I need the shovel. I need the pry bar. Could probably start eating some of this stuff. Although I find that the canteens usually do a pretty good job of giving us what we need. What I will do, here, let's equip the brick, and then we can use that as a potential weapon here. Okay, food poisoning done, suitcase. Healing balm, thank you. At night, you could say that this is when the city kind of goes to sleep, but I would almost disagree with that. To me, this is when it's like it's most vibrant, it's most beautiful, you know? Okay, the Avon Puppet Theater.
The fog seems...
don't want to deal with that. Okay. We do have a pry bar. It's night, so everybody... oh, she's here. Great. Is she gonna freak out if I'm just in here? As long as I don't do anything sketchy in front of her, we should be okay. See, now it's not red, so maybe it's just when people are in sight.
I don't know you.
Oh, that's okay.
Shut off, you!
Hello. Excuse me. Okay, we've got more rowan berries. Oh, you know what? We have, this guy, he's got a doll, and this is, puppets. Oh, maybe it's not the same. Can we make this jump? Ooh. Chemist. Crafting no longer requires rank 1 chemical stations. Oh, that's cool. So over here in chemical, I wonder. So hallucinogen before was, we needed a chemical station. Same thing with antiseptic. So that's cool. And actually, if I'm not mistaken, incapacitate the runner. Oh, we have that curious chest. That's right. Rescue Peachy. Fix the broken water pump. Okay. So nothing yet. What is going on here? Pick up ugly doll. Is this? I betcha. We need to make space. Okay, what can I drop that's not gonna be super important here? I guess I could just eat another rotten apple. We do have nexamide pills, but if I can avoid that, that'd be great. I don't know how big this thing is. Oh, that is Peachy. Okay, that's cool. So now we just have to...
Back off, you.
Yeah, I'm out of here. That was pretty successful. Okay, so we found Peachy. Now we have to bring it to that treehouse, which was... Oh, now it's marked. This was supposed to be marked before, he said, remember? But it wasn't. So I can't remember exactly where that treehouse is. It's in this area somewhere. But that's okay. That's definitely... That's huge. Let's just systematically clear out this last quadrant. Have we been up here? Oh, this is where the suitcase was, that's right. We are getting tired, we're gonna have to rest soon. I mean, we could, since we're right here, let's drop off a bunch of this stuff that we don't need. And we can get some rest. This is like, I love that that's so vibrant and we'll never get lost. If we run around long enough without looking at our map, we would eventually find our place here. Okay, so in here, let me drop any of these materials. We'll keep the repair kit. Duct tape, pill bottles. Okay, that's much better. It gives us quite a bit more space. And let's get some rest.
Sleep, the poor man's dinner.
The poor man's dinner. Speaking of, we're hungry, so. Just kind of keep this going. Just handle our hunger like little by little so that we don't have to ingest like a bunch of rotten food and get sick, and then it's not the end of the world if you do get sick, but it certainly makes things a bit more difficult. Okay, so I still want to finish off like this area, but let's go and install that pump.
I don't believe we've had the pleasure.
So we should be able to do that if we walk down towards the left this way. Could also keep an eye out for the treehouse because it's not marked on our map, so we know it's in a big field. Uh-oh. Campfire was added? Get the ducky? What the hell? Free stew for those in need. Shredded raincoat. What the hell? Got a joy pill. We have these little things, these Dick the Naughty Ducks, but I don't think that's what this means. Get the ducky. Is there something maybe up top? I wonder, can we get up on this thing? Hello. It's Got a little something going on here, but I have no clue what get the ducky means. I feel like maybe this is a bug or something. Like, there's something here, but I'm not sure what the hell that could be. Hey, perfect. Here's the treehouse. Right on our way.
That's the answer to everything.
One thing I really wish we could do is, like, make some marks on our map. Maybe over time when, as they kind of keep developing, like, things like this will automatically get marked for us, but...
Hello.
Where's Peachy?
I've got her.
You have to bring Peachy.
We or maybe not. No, yeah,
Peachy.
I did.
If you won't play, I won't play.
There we go.
Brilliant.
Oh, he gave us
you
another Jimmy bar.
You, Alfie. Hey, everybody, Peachy's back. But look, Charlie Croker's been wounded.
Uh-oh.
He needs a first aid kit. Can you get one? I knew you could. Here's the top secret blueprint for making one. And you can find the ingredients on this map.
Okay, so we can craft one right away. We have bandages, we have healing balm. So there we go.
Been a while, hasn't it?
Go and get a first aid kit, all right?
We got you one here, bud.
Okay, here's the mission we've all been training for. You have to find the secret invisible house and bring back the ephemeral linen.
Are you serious?
Now listen carefully. You can only see the secret invisible house at night, and only when you're very, very happy. It's somewhere around here. Once you've got the ephemeral linen, we'll be able to construct our secretist weapon. It's called a suit to blend
in. I like this
Peachy.
Guy.
We can use it to sneak into Dr. Verloc's secret lair and stop his evil plan for good. All right, Alfie.
I don't know who any of these people are that he's talking about. But, find an ephemeral linen in the mystery house. Now things are getting interesting. What exactly is ephemeral linen? How is it ephemeral? And what's this mystery house I'm supposed to find it in? So he said we can only find it at night. And only when we're very, very happy, which obviously means we have to be on our joy at that period of time. He says it's somewhere around here, which could mean literally anything. However, okay, this is the, so it's two squares to the right of our safe house, where the treehouse is. So at night, we could pop a joy and we could just kind of explore this area. We still have a road here to explore.
That's my old bed.
We still have up here to check out, but for now, I'm gonna go and install this water pump and see if that gives us any clues. Oh, right! We have this chest here. It's been overnight now.
Now, see here, young man. I pay taxes and I demand you let me through.
Angrily scribbled note. Stop stealing our sacrifices to the gods. If you do evil, so evil will return to you three times. Well,
I'm late for a very important date.
Oedipus didn't know what
I don't have any stew for you, my friend.
But he tore out his eyes anyway, didn't he?
Should we try and open this thing now? Ugh. It's tempting.
I've got friends coming over for tea. I mustn't be late.
Ah, but where's Kilroy when you need him, eh?
Where does the fog come from?
She's getting a little clingy, that one. Okay, so here's the corner. We're really close to getting off this island. Very close. Okay. Now, we need a pipe valve. Who has absquatulated with the bloody pipe valve? Okay. It's gotta be around somewhere. What's the pancake one again? I don't know what we should do with this chest either. Oh, the if you give me a pancake one is done. We had to give him a Nexamide pill. Sometimes the completed ones seem to stay on the map as well. Okay, let's make a beeline back this way. And let's try and encapsulate maybe this section here.
Bring a pie and some milk to their mother.
Right here.
The young woman was known
before
as
we rest again.
Because she was not very tall. And she liked to wear a red cloak that her mother was knitted for her.
Guess it's just me and the bobbies now.
Okay, which means it's nighttime. Right? Just the bobbies are out. We only saw did we even see one? Have we seen a bobby? I don't think we have.
Little English girl. Where are you going?
Blasting zone.
Little Red Riding
Hood. Jeez, there's stuff everywhere, and all these encounters are like, some of them I've seen before, some of them I haven't. But just the fact that there's so much going on, I love it. These are trapped.
It's easy. You take the goats across first.
Look, can you help me out? I'm in a bit of a pickle. Look, I seem to have been a little bit stabbed. You wouldn't happen to have a bit of healing balm?
I do have healing balm, actually.
That feels so much better. Had a bit of a disagreement with the missus. Look, I know I'm being rather a pain, but... I'm still a tad, bleeding. You wouldn't happen to have a bandage you can spare?
I think we could.
Don't hold it against her. Oh, I can be irksome.
Look,
I know it's a bit greedy, but I've not been able to clean the wound. You wouldn't happen to have a bit of antiseptic?
Unfortunately, I don't have antiseptic. We could make it, but I need alcohol in order to do so. So, okay, we need to find some alcohol. We'll have to come back for you, George.
This is not even my life.
Don't die on me.
Don't hold it against her.
He's got a lot of chests here. This could be the key to us getting off this place, if he's got something in there that could help. So, okay, beautiful. It's staying marked. Let's continue this way. And actually, since it's nighttime, let's pop a joy.
Happiness is a
choice. Look at this. Everything's peachy. Couldn't be happier on my joy. Fitting in with the rest of society-ish. Is this just leading me back to him? Yeah, it is. Okay. Since we need to check out this new area anyways, maybe we find that secret place with the ephemeral linen? Even how we walk, we like have the big arm swing. We're like just jolly. I love it. Not seeing anything down there. Maybe grab a few of the plants in here.
No risk for the wicked.
Still have a bit of joy. He did say it was around here, which I'm guessing does mean like... this is the guy.
For a very important day.
We have to incapacitate him. I can't catch him.
I'm late.
Yes. Whoa. That was really bad. That was crazy legs. Okay, something just happened. Something got added to the journal. I'm not sure what. We panicked. I panicked. Okay, we've incapacitated him. Did we pick something up? Was it a recipe? Dexapam diet. Now you can go all day. Well, a bit longer anyways. Ask your doctor if Dexapam is right for you. Okay, this must be because he was running like non-stop, right? So if we can get some sugar, make a Dexapam thing, we could probably run for a bit longer, which is pretty cool. But we had to incapacitate him, which, you know what, admittedly, I feel bad about. However, we took him down in a pretty cool way, like with the brick, whatever this thing is, bat combo. I feel bad. He's just out here doing laps. Basically on speed. Confirmed. And... ooh. Look at this tree. What do we have here? Somebody's sick. Whoa. Please stop dumping chemicals, you'll kill the fish. No diving. Can I help this guy? Can I walk in there? I don't know. I'm going in.
I still hear them screaming, you know?
I feel awful. You wouldn't let me to have a purple on you.
I do, you, but maybe you should get out of here.
Someone threw a whole bunch of medical supplies all around here.
I see
think
that.
I must have stepped on an infected needle. Would you help
alcohol.
Me clean it all up before someone else gets it?
Yes.
I think the doctor's in town. I think they've forgotten how to cure anyone. They just stick everyone with joy. It won't cure an infection.
I need
it
that alcohol.
It won't cure the bloody plague, will it? I wonder how many people they killed.
Oh, now I've got... oh, no. I've got the plague. Makes you tired until it kills you? Oh, no. All because I'm picking up all this shit for you. I don't know how long that lasts. You can kind of see the little shiny things. Oh, this was a bad idea. Try to help these guys, and what do you get? You get the plague. That's what. Can we solve this thing? Like,
Miss Bing always said I had a great future ahead of me. Probably said that to half the school when no one was listening.
I feel so useless getting sick. I should be helping other sick people.
Yeah, I hear you. So now we need to talk to him?
Sometimes I wish I knew you well, and I could speak my mind and tell you. Maybe you'd understand.
Look, I buried something back there. You deserve to have it.
Hey!
I owe you something.
I like that.
Here, I drew a map.
Find the treasure, and you received a rusty shovel. Wow, a treasure map. Okay. Poison wastrel? Okay, so this is what he's marked for us. Alright, I tell you what, I was gonna head back to our place, but I think I'll take a break from here. When we pick up, we will go and... well, there's a couple of things we can do. Now that we have alcohol, we can make the antiseptic. So let's do that. Whoa. With antiseptic, we can make advanced first aid kits. Phenocyclin syringe. Caught a bad bug. Phenocyclin can cure plague if administered early enough. Late use only suppresses symptoms temporarily. Use solely on your doctor's orders. No! The thing is we need antiseptic for that guy. However, I could probably find a rotten potato and I could probably find alcohol. So if I can make this now, I should probably do it. I should probably just do it. And get rid of this plague.
Bloody hell.
Whew, we're definitely exhausted.
I've got to find a bed.
Okay, hold on. Let's get our drink on here. Where's our canteens? Do we have any regular food that we can eat? It's not weird. We can eat these lily bulbs. Okay, this is actually okay. We got rid of that plague, which sounds like, just by reading that last little section, if we hadn't have done that, it sounds like it could last a very long time, and then you're, like, stuck with it, so,
bread.
That does leave us without the antiseptic to help that guy, but, can we grab that? No. I think I'm just gonna get to a house and rest, and then that will be where we take our break. However, there's another house at the end there. Oh, there's just so many things. So many things to do. Let's see if we can get some rest in this house. It might be risky, of course. Okay. Yeah, I'll tell you what. We'll take a break here. There's another house here as well. There's lots going on. This is great. I'm gonna take a break, and then in the next one, we're gonna pick up from here. I'm gonna try to go and find this treasure. We need to give this guy some antiseptic. Try out the chest, maybe. We have to look for the ephemeral linen in a mystery house on Joy at night. Get the ducky, I don't know what's going on there, and then maybe fix the broken water pump. All of this so that we can hopefully find a pipe valve and maybe find a power cell so we can get off this island. That's the game plan. Okay, wish me luck, guys. We'll see you next time. Take care. Bye.
What about you? That's right. I'm talking to you. Are you doing what you should? Of course you are. After all, you're not a downer, are you? We know what to do about downers, don't we? Now, some people have asked me what to do about the happy, excited throngs running through the street. What you should do is